Rhino trunks come with the option of adding a hardwood tray. A tray can make for a nice addition as it creates another layer of storage in your trunk and will help keep it organized. The hardwood trays come with four tray pegs that will be inserted into the trunk. First, remove the plastic cap found on the inside of the four corners of the trunk. Next, insert the tray pegs into the holes. Place the tray on the brackets and it is ready to be used.